But we're not finished yet. The moment has arrived. Miss America 1987 is about to be named, but before we do, are you thinking what I'm thinking? It can't happen a third time. Judges, are you ready? Great. Thank you. All right, we begin with the fourth runner-up, ladies and gentlemen. The fourth runner-up and the winner of a $6,000 scholarship is Tamara Tungate, Miss Missouri. The third runner-up and winner of an $8,000 scholarship is Miss Michigan, Kellye Lynn Garver. The second runner-up and winner of an $11,000 scholarship is Dawn Elizabeth Smith, Miss South Carolina. The first runner-up and winner of a $17,000 scholarship is Miss Virginia, Julianne Smith. Here they are, six lovely, bright, talented women. Each of them has been a spectacular representative for their state, and they will receive a special scholarship for being a top 10 finalist. But one of you will become Miss America 1987 and the winner of a $30,000 scholarship. And our new Miss America is Miss Tennessee, Kellye Cash. Miss America, here's that walk you've earned. Go ahead, meet your audience. Saying good night and have a great year. Bye-bye.
The 1986 Miss America pageant has been brought to you by Tony Volumizer. Once you've got volume, anything goes. And by Tupperware, it's guaranteed for life. And by Clairol, crowning the world with beauty. And by the Pillsbury Company, makers of great tasting quality foods for your family.